So, Michael, we have an observer in today. You have no objections, do you?
No.
So, this is Paul. He's our anesthesiologist. He's going to get started, and then I'll pop back before you go under, OK?
Right. And he's qualified, is he?
Hope so.
OK, so you should feel the effects of that in a few seconds. All right, Michael?
Oh, that's not so bad. It's a bit like having a bubble bath. It's rather nice.
Well, thanks for your input earlier. This is a needle biopsy, so we will be administering a general anaesthetic for the patient's comfort.
Oh, yes. And how is the patient's blood pressure?
Pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah, Paul's one of our best. OK, Michael, this is Dr. Pearl and Dr. Two.
Hello, Michael. Dr. Two will be observing, if that's all right by you.
Michael, what are you doing? No. Just lie down, Michael. Just lie down, please.
I've never seen anything like that in my life. What was he saying?
I don't know, just nonsense phrases. I'm not sure how that happened.
I've never seen anything like it. Have you, Doctor?
It's outside my area of expertise, I'm afraid.